Eyewitness News moves to the southeastern Massachusetts mobile newsroom in Fall River, where Massachusetts State Police are investigating a two-vehicle crash on 195 West yesterday afternoon that left three people hurt. Police say one driver was trapped in his vehicle while the other driver was ejected. Both drivers and a passenger went to Rhode Island Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are working to find the cause of that crash.